Planet of the Apes is a multi-million dollar franchise based upon the novel written by Pierre Boulle. The 1968 adaptation was a critical and commercial success, initiating the series of sequels, tie-ins, and other derivative work.
Discover Planet of the Apes, a civilization where humans run wild in the jungles.
Although the franchise regained interest through the 2001 Tim Burton remake, it was 2011's Rise of the Planet of the Apes that helped place the series on the map for future entries to come. The Planet of the Apes series continues with Hollywood's long historical tradition of black racism. From 1933's King Kong, 1998's Mighty Joe Young, blacks are shown as apes and are seen as the butt of all jokes and ruthless savages. They depend on spears and destroying helicopters in order to attack. Through the bulk of the newer films, blacks are shown as weak and defenseless towards the ongoing genocide against them. They are controlled by the pharmaceutical enterprise Genesis, and like the American government, they conduct various experiments on them. While one black ape managed to escape the madness, it was shot down by officers, symbolizing brutal police brutality.
No, no!
Once blacks are captured by them, they are locked in cages, displaying the political undertone of the unfair justice system.
Stupid monkey.
Coon apes lack abstract thinking and can only communicate through nonverbal means. Once they were called
Damn 38,
the main character by the name of Caesar retaliates against the oppression of the people of color by shouting,
No!
Another character who fought against white supremacy goes by the name of Kobe. Using coonery to act ape-like, he's shot down by white supremacists who were distracted by his performance. The most problematic element comes in the form of its anti-Black Lives Matter message. Throughout the franchise, the black apes wore a similar jacket to that worn by Black Lives Matter founder DeRay McKinnon, comparing him as helpless against his struggle for equal rights.
People without power cannot be racist.
If Hollywood wants to end its ongoing tradition against black people, it must get rid of the visual violence against them. Render unto Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's.